Okay, let's pro-con this superhero thing. Pro. They pull down a gaggle of ass. Local dry cleaning discounts, lucrative film deals, both origin stories and larger ensemble team movies. Con, they're all lame-ass teacher's pets.
Always toying with people, probing their weaknesses. You steal, break them, manipulate and discard them. You scoff at innocent people who are just trying to lead happy lives. It cannot continue.
It's over.
I won't let it!
I took it from my favorite historical character and my second favorite Szechuan restaurant in Brooklyn. Now tell me what you want before I gut you like a pig and feed you to the skin louse.
I knew it. Gone. Lungs weren't fully formed. Umbilical cord tied around his neck. No way he could survive outside the womb for more than a minute. One look. That's all I needed. I knew he wouldn't make it.
Ugly little bastard.
Let's talk about the mail. Can we talk about the mail, please, Mac? I'm dying to talk about the mail for you all day, okay? Pepe Sylvia, this name keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail's getting sent back to me. Pepe Sylvia, Pepe Sylvia. I look in the mail, well, this whole box is Pepe Sylvia! So I say to myself, I gotta find this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's goddamn hands. Otherwise, he's never gonna get it. It's gonna keep coming back down here. So I go up to Pepe's office, and what do I find out, Mac? What do I find out? There is no Pepe Sylvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, shit, buddy. I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Sylvia. You gotta be kidding me. I got boxes full of Pepe. All right, so I start marching my way down to Carol in HR, and I knock on her door, and I say, Carol! Carol, I gotta talk to you about Pepe. And when I open the door, what do I find? There's not a single goddamn desk in that office. There is no Carol in HR. Mac. Half the employees in this building have been made up. This office is a goddamn ghost town.
I am bored. I'm all for meditation, but this is ridiculous. The monks told me to respect silence, to treasure the moments of inaction so that combat could be even more invigorating. Now I truly understand. They didn't know what the hell they were talking about. This silence reminds me of the Abbey. I hated the goddamned Abbey.
People are full of shit, man. People shoot hell. And go, you know, red meat to kill you. What do you mean, red meat to kill you? Only in America will we say some bullshit like red meat to kill you. We got too much food in America. Too much food. What do you mean, red meat to kill you? People are starving all over the world. What do you mean, red meat to kill you? No, no, no. Don't eat no red meat? No. Don't eat no green meat, okay? What you talking about? Yo, if you're one of the chosen few people on this earth that's lucky enough to get your hands on a steak, bite the shit out of it, okay?
The Beach Boys? How nice of that man to give me a CD that will remind me of all the wonderful times I shared with his daughter. What an asshole!
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older?
Intercepted encrypted communications. Joshua Joyce is headed to his factory in Guangzhou, China. Very. It's a spaceship.